When did you first start going to therapy?
Well, I was 33 years old.
Okay.
I spent half my life depressed and manic as hell.
Did you know it was depression?
Absolutely not. It was normal.
That's right.
I cried every night of my life. Well, there were some nights I had sex and that was all right. I didn't cry that night. I was like, Merry Christmas.
Hey, you ever cried over some bad sex? Like, ugh.
Bad sex? Like, I wish the fuck he would. Not as I was. No, I was in my 20s then. You get it up or get stabbed. I wish a bitch would.
I wish
a bitch would bring a limp dick in my house when we were that young. What? Nigga, please.